Thanks for joining us today. I'm Alexandra Johnson. Eyewitness News on the scene of a fire in Evansville. This is viewer video. On North Fairs Avenue, just off Morgan, as fire trucks arrived. It happened at a truck repair shop called Dynamex around 10:30 this morning. We're told a vehicle getting repair caught fire inside the shop. The fire is out at this time, and luckily, no one was injured.